what's up, what you doing? Hold on, not your last nigga. I love that song. Who does not like that song? How can you not like that song? Like, that is like the turn up song of the season right now. Gotta be. Because why not? But anyway, good morning and welcome back to another video by the one and the only two Sierra. Hello girl, how are you today? How are you doing? How are the kids doing? Got the kids dropped off for school, girl. You know, you on your way to work. What you doing? What you doing? What you got planned for your day? Is it gonna be a good day? Did you wake up and say today was gonna be a good day? Or did you wake up, like I woke up yesterday and was like, like it's gonna be a good day, but I ain't doing shit. I ain't doing anything. That's how I felt yesterday. But today, I'm gonna make myself do something. I am. Whether it is cleaning and, you know, stuff like that, I do wanna clean. That is at the top of my agenda today, is to get some cleaning done. I gotta help Armani finish with this project real quick. She gotta print out some pictures or whatever. She did all of the hard work yesterday and most of the work yesterday. It's really been like a 3-day process. Well, today makes 4. But she don't have to be to school for like another hour before we walk out the door. So we gotta print out some pictures that need to go on her personal board so she can sign her project in today. Today is Friday for those of you wondering. And, which probably makes this a stripper vlog. Yeah. We're probably gonna go to work today. Probably. I'm not completely sure. I don't know. You know. But yeah. So there's that. What else? I don't know. Just the thought of going to that club tonight that shit just changed my whole mood. Just thinking about it. I don't know. I'm not. I don't be stunned at place. I really don't. Which is why I haven't been all week. Today makes a week since I've been to the spot. So, anyway. Anyway, child. In my Nicki Minaj voice. But all in all, we're going to make today a great day regardless of what we're going to do. Today is going to be a great day. We're speaking it into existence. It's just going to be a great day. It is going to be a great, great day. So, let me get up. I done got up, brush my teeth, wash my face, drop the other girls off and all that other stuff. But like I said, now I need to get up so that, because our money going to need my laptop and the printer in my room. So, I think she's still eating right now. Money, you still eating?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I might just be like super mom and go ahead and print the pictures out for her. So, all she got to do is cut them out and go. I think that's what I'm going to do. It's kind of like expedite the process. So, it's extra credit. If you do a presentation, bring that ass, girl. Come here. What's your grade in that class? Mm-hmm. You don't know what your grade is? Do you think it's an A?
No.
You don't think it's an A? Then we could use this extra credit then, right? Huh? Huh? Say, are you going to be a person in life that just expects everybody to give them something, or are you going to be a person in life that works hard for what they want?
Work hard.
Work hard for what you want, right? It sucks to work hard. Trust me. Mommy works hard every day. Well, not every day because I didn't really work hard yesterday because I was like, I ain't want to do shit. You feel me? But, yeah, so. Hey, y'all. My name is Armani Harris. And I had body steel. I'm trying to do this how you would do it, okay? Why you looking like that? Because I don't want to present. Our money you need it for your grade. You just said you're going to be the type of person that work hard for what you want, right? He was born in Texas. He was the founder of the Black Panthers, which means he created the Black Panthers. He was one of the main leaders. He has a college degree and he went to culinary art school.
He moved around a lot when he was younger. You don't have to go into detail about he moved here, he moved here, he moved here, because then it's gonna make you continuously have to look at it. You still ain't gonna present, are you?
Yes.
Are you gonna present? No.
So I need to clean my room, you guys. I need to edit. I gotta take our money to school. I'm supposed to be meeting with my attorney today. All right, y'all. So Scratch making the bed. I had to leave it like this because Naya been at my mama's house all week or whatever, but she said she can't take her to school this morning because the repairman is at her house to repair something. So that means Naya's gonna be late or whatever. So I'm gonna go get her. The good thing about me and my mom staying like so close in proximity is like literally amazing. Like my mom literally, I don't even think it's top 10 minutes away from me. So never in a million years did I think I would love to live that close to my mom. But like the older you get, the more your mom becomes like your best friend or whatever. Hey man, you gotta love your mama, man. We only get one. I understand everybody's circumstances is not the same and everything like that. And everybody got their, you know what I'm saying, they family stories or whatever. But if you are in a situation where you can reconcile with your mom, do so. Seriously, do so. Especially if you know that there can be a greater bond there, because, man, having a mom is like legit having a best friend. Like, I call my mom and tell my mom about everything. Like, I be like, Mom, can you believe this? Mom, da-da-da-da. Like, I tell my mom about, like, my man problems. You know what I'm saying? Like, all kind of stuff, honey. So, we just be on the phone running our mouth, girl. The other day, we was on the phone for, like, a little over an hour just running our mouth. I threw these clothes and stuff on Kobe. He's still down there. Can y'all see him? Come on, Pop. Let him go for a ride. Okay, but I gotta take him out, our money. He not gonna be doing, how he gonna be doing too much?
Because he's gonna be, he gonna be barking and stuff. And
he do not be.
He gonna be crying and keep on moving around in the car.
Kobe.
And he don't like to be still.
Kobe, she said you can't go. She said you can't go, buddy. She said you our money. I mean, I gotta take him out and then bring him back in. You don't want him to go? Okay, let me take him out then. My jacket is dirty. Definitely need to put this in the washer. So I'm sitting here and I'm editing the video. But while I was switching over my footage from my phone to my computer, I'm watching Jordan. If you are not watching Jordan, you should definitely watch her, especially if you like chill type of people and like aesthetics and stuff like that through their vlog. That's how she is. I have my people who I watch who like, who are more like on families type of thing, like the Daily Davidsons. And then I have women who are more on a single woman enjoying life, boss shit, like Glamazante. And then I have people like her who are extremely chill. Like, you'll never hear her put like rap music or nothing like that, like in her video montages. Like, it's very chill and soothing, and her lifestyle is very like chill, and it just coasts, and it doesn't matter if she's not doing anything and she's just around the house. Like, it's still like, I don't know. But her name is It's Just Jordan, and Jordan is J-H-O-R-D-A-N. So I don't know. Go check her out. I love watching her. Like, I love her. She's a black girl. She may be mixed, I'm not sure. But she is a black girl. She has natural hair. She's just so stinking cute. And like I said, I just love her vlogs. So if you're into that type of vlogging style, go check her out. All right, y'all, so we are about to head out. I done put Kobe in his cage. I am dressed. We have on These high-waist Fashion Nova jeans. So I see now, like, light blue wash is become my thing. That's a little TikTok dance they be doing. But light blue wash, because the pants that I was telling y'all that I love from Didi's are a light blue wash also, and they're high-waist. So I'm like, okay, maybe this is the beginning of a thing here. All right. But yeah, these jeans are from Fashion Nova. This jacket here is from Walmart. This top is probably from, where would I get a shirt like this from? This could possibly be Forever 21 or Fashion Nova or maybe Didi's. I don't know. And then red J's. So let's go. We gotta go run an errand. Hopefully my purse is in the car because it's not in the house. All right, y'all. So I am leaving my attorney office. If you ever need an accident attorney, or if you just need some legal advice, my attorney's name was Tasha. I'm gonna have to get y'all her information. But Tasha, she's located on County Road. If you know where the old Social Security office used to be at on County Road, her office is in there. And like I told you guys before, 10 out of 10, do recommend, okay? But we need to get back to my side of town so that we can make it over there before Ashley gets out of school or the kids get out of school. Hey, y'all. So it is later in the day. And So Serena's here. Come in, Serena. Serena, fat girl, come here. Come here, Serena. Come here, Serena. Serena. Hey, Pop. Ashley's fixing their food, so they're not really. Kobe. Ashley's fixing their food, so they really not trying to be slimy.
You're getting so fat, huh?
So her babies are due like next week. Next week. No. And like her stomach is just getting so big. Kobe, chill out! Sit down!
Keep
jumping her. Darn. Look at him. Okay, so here's Kobe and Serena. Kobe seems to be very chill right now, but trust me, he's not. He's been doing a lot of whining, and he wants to play. And then you have Serena's little fat ass here, and she's just like, leave me alone. You see how fat she's getting, you guys? She's getting so chunky. Yeah. That's so fat. Oh, this is not about you. Good morning, y'all. So today is Saturday, and I am about to clean up my room a little bit. And then when I'm done cleaning up my room, I'm gonna go out there and I'm gonna make breakfast for me and the girls. They want pancakes, sausage, and eggs. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. And then I honestly want to give my home a deep clean. That's really what I want to do. Like, I want to vacuum the carpets. I want to do all of that. I really, really do. Because I need to. Honestly, like, I just want to go ahead and get that done. Because I'm going to be away from my home for a few days. Because y'all know Serena's pregnant. We're getting down to the end of her term. Like, she's literally down to days, okay? Like, well, no, maybe 2 weeks. She may have, like, 2 weeks or another week left. So, just trying to keep, like, a really close eye on her. So, I'm not going to be at my house. I'm going to be at Dee's house for a while or whatever because Dee's going to be out of town. And I am terrified of her having these puppies here in my house. Like, I'm scared because I don't. I don't know. I mean, she may be fine. I don't know. I'll go back and talk to him about it. But he has something set up for her at his house where if she does go into labor, then everything is set up to, you know, be suitable for her. And in a way, I'd rather be safe than sorry, because I'm very squirmish, you guys. Like, I don't even like food in my dishwater. If my hand touches food in the dishwater, I freak out. Like, I'm very squirmish. To watch a dog have puppies, like, oh my God. I'll get the footage for y'all. Not even so much, because I'm pretty sure y'all don't want to actually see her having puppies, like, physically having. I don't know. Y'all tell me. If that's something y'all interested in seeing, let me know. Or if y'all like, girl, just show us the process and the aftermath, not necessarily, like, the moment that puppies are popping out, then let me know, because me, I'm like, but it's crazy because I can be in a room when, like, a friend or somebody like that is actually giving birth to a child. I think it's the most amazing thing to witness that, but outside of that, like, I could have very well been a labor and delivery nurse. I would have been fine. I don't know if it's the fact that I've had 4 kids of my own and I'm just like, this is a beautiful experience. I don't know what it is. But to watch a dog or animal have babies and stuff, it just be like, oh, this is too much. This is 4D shit. And I don't know if I like it. But nothing is really going on. I'm going to work today. I am. So you guys get a stripper vlog. Yay. So yeah, I'll throw that into this vlog because I know that's why a lot of you guys subscribed to begin with. So that's what's going on. And not much of nothing outside of that. So yeah. Bad little flex, she wanna know me. I stay low key, all gas, no brakes, baby, let them hoes sleep. Body on 10, make your girl OD. I get in my way, never out of my lane. Feel like you the one and I'm on one. So what is gonna be? Baby, squad up, we finna go deep. Riding on a team, got what you need. Baby, won't you keep me company? Think you should side with me. Stay solid one time if you lie with me. Just promise you never lie to me. Keep the moves on tuck. I know it's all up. Everything good. Keep the vibes on crush. I know it's all good. Know it's all love. Know it's all love. I've been feeling like. So I'm sitting here laying with the dogs. I'll be back here with some toy he got with his hand on me. And then Serena, a little fat butt over here laying down. Look, she's so big. Look at the baby stomach. I've been over here feeling her puppies move. She got a puppy that was over here and he kept moving. I haven't felt them for a little bit though. I haven't felt them for a couple of minutes. So I guess he got comfortable and went back to sleep. What's going on, y'all? So I have made it to the club. The parking lot is looking good. It's niggas in here. Like, they kind of like trying to figure out. You can tell, like, the look on a lot of their faces. They trying to figure out, like, what's going on, what's happening. Some niggas in here watching the game. I don't even know what game on, but some men watching the game. A section here. I don't know. But we're going to see what's going to shake. I wasn't going to come today, but a subscriber said she was coming or whatever. And then, like, she changed her mind last minute. She was like, nah. But at that point, I had already had my mind set on coming to work. So, I'm here. I haven't been here in a week. And so, not being here for a while makes it okay when you come through the door. You know what I'm saying? You know how, like, you just be like, damn, I just needed, like, a mental break. So, now that I'm back, mental break is over. I'm good. And then I just really been too lazy to go looking at other clubs. Like, I'd be like, okay, I'm going to look at another club on Tuesday. And then Tuesday night come, and I be like, I'm finna watch a movie and chill. You know what I'm saying? So, but nah, for real, I'm making that transition before March hit. Y'all will see me in another club, possibly two or whatever. So, I just gotta muscle up the energy to leave the house when it's cold outside at night. So, it's hard. It's hard. It's definitely hard. And now, I'm going to be waiting until I get my hair done before I go again. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, I want to go, like, when my hair is, like, fresh. Like, like, I just got that shit done yesterday. So, speaking of my hair, starting in March, I'm going to be done with my braids. I did braids for, like, 6 months. Then, 6 months prior to that, y'all know I was wearing my real hair heavy. So, I legit have not, like, worn a wig in, like, a year. But spring is approaching, and so yeah, it's time to switch it up. I think I want to do some color this year, not like nothing ghetto in a sense, because I feel like I'm over that. Like, that's something I would have did when I was younger, you know what I'm saying? So I'm kind of like over that spiel, but I am gonna play a little bit more in the color arena. Y'all definitely probably gonna see like blondes and stuff like that. I don't know, we'll see as we go. We'll know as we go.
Hey girl.
Yes.
What's up, YouTube?
What the fuck? How you doing, baby?
Hey, what your
funny
tell? What I miss?
But I'm finna get dressed. I wanna buy some outfits from the outfit man, but honestly, it'd be like, for one outfit, I can buy two online. And it's like, you wanna support, but it's like, damn, like, I can go online and get two outfits.
Shut up.
Like, what's the price for one outfit? You can go online.
Like, this shit, I
can
go 50 on. 50 Cent in China. We seen it on WhatsApp.
Stop playing with it. It's a bunch of
new girls. It is. Like, stop fucking posting y'all hiring. Y'all can't even get the bitches y'all got to pay shit out. Let alone hire some new hoes. That's why they keep suspending bitches. That's why that y'all ain't noticed they wanna hire new bitches, so they wanna enforce the tip out. Like, bitch, we ain't never paying them but half the deposit.
Not the deposit.
Stop playing, we don't pay half the fee. Like, come on now. Come on now. Look, come on now. Come on now.
It's definitely time to move around. It's time to move around. No cap. Okay, yeah, so I just got off the stage. The baby girl is hot. Do you understand? Oh, this is one of them nights. I wish I had my makeup. Not even necessarily my makeup, but just like the brushes. So it's a good night so far. It really, really is. I got two Cash Apps so far. It's like 1 something. Yeah, it's like 1:30. I got two Cash Apps so far. Damn, I just got the baby back. I made this. That's about $100 right there. And then I got on stage right after that in the event. And it's still early. So I'm glad I came to work. V! Where you been at?
Girl, standing around looking for the stage. He put me on the DJ stage and I couldn't really get for real because everybody is standing right here.
What time you got on? What time you got on? What time
he called you?
Oh, we was on at the same time?
Yes.
Girl, my little toe's so crusty.
Got cold grip on the back of your arm.
Okay.
On the back of your right arm.
Girl, I lost my fucking pole grip.
Do better.
Facts. Thank God Danger had one. My feet look so ugly, bro. They chill. It don't chill. Girl, I do not like it. I do not like it. I don't. That's ugly. I just need it to cool the fuck off. I feel like I just danced for a whole hour straight. I was gonna buy me an outfit today, but the way them prices be set up, I just rather buy this shit online. A little anxiety just tried to kick in. I'm trying to.
Okay.
Hold up. Hey, boo. How you hanging?
I'm okay. I'm making money. There's a lot of people out there. I don't even know how to
play. It is. It is.
Y'all want to.
Who wants that?
Right. He definitely
yeah. Who wants that? Hey.
Look, you want that? Hey,
raise your hand.
Trying.
Oh. Look, raise your hand.
I ain't even trying to talk. I'm like, hey, how y'all doing? I'm like, hey, what's up? What y'all doing? Chilling. Okay, oh, yeah, y'all get it? Nah, I'm ready. Okay, bye. Bye.
Let me get my life together.
You ain't
got to
fuck with me. Let me go drive to
the store. All right, y'all. So I have made it home. I'm not ending the vlog, but I'll just see you guys in the morning. And then I'll kind of maybe like count or straighten up money and tell you guys what like how tonight went. Right now, I got me some waffles in the oven. I'm about to eat some waffles and watch Sweet Magnolia until I fall asleep. Okay. Girl, I'm still low-key looking for the damn Zyrtec. Because Zyrtec is not cheap. If you are an allergy person, you know Zyrtec is one of the highest allergy pills. It'd be like $30 for a bottle. Dead serious. It ain't no less than... Zyrtec is pretty expensive for medication. For behind the counter medication like that. Okay, so how did Where do I start? So, and I think I mentioned this part already, but I wasn't gonna go to work last night. But then I went to work last night because I remember a subscriber had said they were coming. So I was like, okay, let me go to work or whatever. And then throughout the course of that, my homegirl Shay hit me up and was like, you know, hey, we coming out there for such and such a bachelor party or whatever. How much is the section or whatever? So I was like, you know, I find out when I get to work. And then in the midst of that, the subscriber was like, her and her friend wasn't gonna make it. I think it was her friend's birthday. And they was like, they wasn't gonna make it. But at that point, I had already had my mind wrapped around, I'm going to work. Serena is in here. Open the door so she can eat. I forgot where I left off at. I just walked away, but Oh yeah, so at that point, I had already had in my head that I was going to work. Then, so when my homegirl was like, they was coming up here, I'm like, nah, I really gotta go to work. So I went and I enjoyed myself. So there was a lot of money in the club last night, but you had to be right, like you had to be where it was at the right time. Like you had to be on stage at the right time. There was a section that made a lot of money. Like they had a big trash bag or whatever, but it was a few girls over there and they did get to fighting. So, and that's why like sections be like, unless like you in a section, let's say it's me, Bree, and like two of our homegirls, and we lock down the section. Like it's cool then because everybody know each other. We all go by the same dancer code when it comes down to certain shit. You know what I'm saying, type of thing. But when you dancing with girls that you ain't never danced before, or girls that's always into shit, or whatever the case may be, like there's bound to be drama. There's definitely bound to be drama. My night, like money wise, overall was kind of slow. But at the same time, I had fun. I definitely had fun. So, you know, you got to take the good with the bad. This was my first time going back in a week or whatever. And so for me, it was just like, I had already had the mindset that whatever I made, I didn't care. Like, I was just going to go in there and I was going to have fun because I haven't been in a while. My stage set was not one of the stage sets that was extremely blessed. Like, I had to work for my money. There was some stage sets, girl, where the VIP in front of the stage was making so much money. They was definitely making good money if you got on the stage set while that VIP was still throwing money. Because when I said they was throwing money, they was throwing money. But my stage set didn't land at a time where they was throwing money. And then another thing that messed me up was I didn't even do my second stage set because we got so far behind on the DJ list. Like, that was something else that messed me up. I was supposed to be on the DJ stage at 2:30. Like, so that right there is another reason why my money was kind of low, because on days like last night, every stage set count, especially when there's money in a building. Like, so and I did one stage set, and that one stage set was really, really good or whatever. I definitely did good on that stage set, especially energy wise. Like, my energy was like, this is where we at so far. My energy was like really, really good on that stage set. Like, I was zoned out. I was enjoying myself. Like I said, that was like the main objective, was to like enjoy yourself. Because sometimes when you're just focused on the money, the law of attraction doesn't give that to you, because that's, you're focused on kind of like, I guess you could say, like the lack of money in a sense. When you like, I don't know how to explain it. I know what I mean, but you know, it's easier for money to come to you when you're just focused on enjoying yourself and not necessarily the number or the amount. So, mind y'all, I did get two cash apps. I didn't dance for anybody except for my homegirl. I danced for my homegirls. And that was it. Like, I didn't, and that was another thing, because they were there, I kind of just, you know, paid more attention to them and kind of kicked it with them versus walking around. Like, I did not really walk around to ask for a dance at all last night. So that also played a factor in the amount of money that I came home with, because I definitely could have came home with more money. The people was in there, but I was with my homegirls, like enjoying my homegirls or whatever. So and I don't regret that at all, because like I said, I had fun. So let's get into this money count. We're gonna count this. We're gonna count the ones. I'm not gonna say how much I got on Cash App or whatever, but I will count this. I wanna say this is maybe a little over $100. But then again, you never know, because these ones are so crispy, and here's a 10. So we'll put that 10 to the side. I need to get some kind of water because these are stuck together. Something to bite up with a bug, yeah. Double the bump, bite up, yeah. Set the potato, bite up.
by the waterway. It's that sweet life. Raise your cross. Made some dude crack a smile. He asked if I could stay a while. I'm living that high life. Time to catch a flight, but you can make me go. Unlocking all the memories of my new home. Ventilated echoes playing to and fro. To and fro. Back and forth, yeah. Caught some kids dancing in the alleyway.
So this is 11:10, so this is $21. And then we got 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 20, 21, 41. So, 141. Ain't mad at it at all. Because that means this 41 can go into my gas tank, or 40 will go in my gas tank, because why are you catching out with an odd number? And then, so I don't know if you guys are used to being here, or you familiar with here, but I have four daughters, and so what I like to do is I take each one of them shopping like at their own time or whatever. It's just easier for me to do it that way than to focus on all four kids at one time. So today is Ashley's day, so I'm getting ready to take Ashley to go get like some clothes or maybe a little toy, or, you know, just little stuff like that. And so this 100 will go towards what I'm going to spend on her. And then this 40 will go into the gas tank. What's up, kid?
We need a trash bag.
I know. I'm going to get those while I'm out. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. As always, because you didn't have to click this video, you could have clicked the one before. You could have clicked the one after it. But instead, you decided to come kick with me. And it's really, really, really appreciated. And I'll see you guys in another video. Mwah. Love y'all.